For Skag's vlog?
Yeah.
Shout out Skag's vlog.
Yeah.
I'm not talking. You know, let's turn it to you, Brock. Brock, what are you doing today?
I'm doing the 800.
What are you doing today?
I'm doing the 800. What are you doing, Chase?
I'm also doing the 800. I'm gonna kick Brock's ass.
You wish.
Wait, I'm in the 800.
Are we in the same
meet? We're gonna ski.
Running today.
Running the 800, about to get smoked.
My name's Matt Gowan. I'm running the 800 today. I'm hoping to break 210 today. I've never done it before. So, yeah. But for real, Gordon Strassi, racing the mile. Gonna give Skaggs a piece of my mind. See how many 34s I can click off before I fall off of the track. But it's gonna be a good day.
Go Big Blue.
Let's go, Colin.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the schools closed, the prisons open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody.
He's in the fasty, bro, because he's a fucking, yeah.
What is this?
800.
800. Notre Dame.
That's 400.
Dude, I fucking love Jake.
Okay. He went on fire, Jake.
Oh, yes, my God. Jake!
Where's the clock?
Yes, Jake! Yes, Jake!
He's in third right now.
He's in third.
Translation with a whole f***ing nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, God, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your f***. I'm on my own. I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with? How you doing?
For all the naysayers out there, remember this. Left side of legendary loop is always better.
Not true.
Any predictions, any goals for the 3K?
Not really. Just gonna go out there, race, compete, go to sleep. Not like, really think about or count down the laps.
Yep. So, yeah. Just race.
Yep.
I believe in you, Mark.
Got them babies pre-released.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I love track.
How do your events go?
I still have to do shot put, but my weight throw is really bad.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Next meet.
Yep.
800 prediction, Cordis, let's hear it.
Today is the day that Millikan becomes MD University.
I think Matthew Noah gonna really set the tone in this first heat, and then those other four guys are gonna really no want to lose to each other. I can tell you that. So they're gonna get out hard and try to close hard, but there's gonna be a few ugly parts, but it's gonna mostly be some amazing running from our 800 squad.
You got any like time specific predictions?
Matthew and Nolan are be like right under 158. I think Reese, today is Reese's day. He's gonna be under 159, but that's all I got.
All right, sounds good. I stay in another dimension. Fear is non-existent. So now I swing through the city. Guys, just finished the 800. Quick thoughts.
I pushed the first lap, I pushed the second lap, I pushed the third lap, and I pushed the last 150 meters.
Yes, sir, let's go. I've been running the 8. What do you think?
A win is a win.
You have to understand.
We're doing it again. We're not too bad, though. Sub 2, 5.
Back to back dubs.
We'll get sub 2 eventually.
Yes, sir.
That was tough. Oh, my God.
Yes, Chase, what do you think?
It wasn't great. I was hurting a lot 600 meters in, and I died out last 100. But we get better.
Yes, sir. Each day, roll mall, baby.
A man saw some fish in a barrel and was taking a switch. Love it.
So this is what happens when you run a 3-second PR and you're just honestly dead right here. This is what happens. He's been here for about, I think, 3 races now. But, hey, 3-second PR. Is it worth it? You tell me.
156,
I mean, you tell me.
Emerson, tell me what you thought about that 8, watching your boys.
It was beautiful, man. They all finished together. I'd love to see it.
Yes, sir.
Love to see it.
Maul had a big group of guys in there.
Roll Ma.
Hell yeah. All right, Brock, you ran the 8 today. Tell me how it went.
It went not accordingly to plan, didn't go sub 2, but I got a new PR for my high school time. I ran a 201, mid, I think, I don't know. Middle of the race, I was feeling pretty good. Last 50 meters, I didn't kick. I sort of kicked, but not as good as I should have.
Balls rolled.
I've heard balls.
Boom, 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 boom. So, if I run my race, I win the heat, I go sub 2. But at the end of the day, I learn from my mistakes, and next meet outdoor, I go sub 2.
Do you have any words before your 3K?
No words at this moment.
Any big goals?
My actions show.
Yeah, any big goals?
Going to 9:15 would be the goal right now. Last race was 9:19, so we're hoping for a good PR.
Good to hear. Turvy,
what's up?
AKA Turvy Time, two-turn Turvy.
What's up?
What event are you doing today?
3K.
3K?
Mm-hmm.
What are you aiming to get in the 3K today?
I'm not really sure what to think. I've never ran it, so I'm not sure what time I'm looking for, but I just want to go out there and try to win my heat, hopefully.
That's a good goal, bro. Give me some fist.
Yes, sir.
Jessel, any words before the 3K?
I'm just excited, but I'm trying to keep the excitement down until it's 10 minutes before the race. I think you're cutting off my face. I don't know.
That's all right. What's any goals? Any big goals?
Just race. Time will come.
Sounds good.
You heard it here first from the mentor, Jessel Prabhu.
Bro, I'm so glad that I was here.
Emerson, some words about this 3K that's about to come up.
I don't know who's running.
Mark, Pack,
Aiden, and Josh.
Jet fuel doesn't melt steel beams.
I can't top that.
Derek, do you have any words about this 3K coming up? What do you think? Who do you think is the winner from Milliken?
I think it'll be Julio.
Julio? Oh, no. But the other guys.
Women's?
No.
The
second heat.
Pack 8 Mark. I think Mark Jensen takes it.
Mark Jensen.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a turn of events. Derek is now a Mark Jensen fan. No one saw this coming. Emerson, what are your thoughts on Derek Dane being a Mark Jensen fan?
I think we are ready
None.
Oakley, there any thoughts about this 3K coming up?
I think Aiden is going to make big moves in this 3K. I also think that Pac's
making bigger moves.
That's tough. I think Pac will make great moves. However, greater, I don't know.
Wait, where's Turby? Where's Turby?
I think Pac.
Where's Turby?
Turby's in the race.
Wait, Turby's in the
you
race
You didn't
too?
Say yeah. that.
Sorry.
I think Pecunis beats Swinton today.
Yeah.
Today's the day.
I think
yeah.
Swinton gets third.
Yeah. The better Aiden.
Let's go, Aiden.
Let's go.
Let's go.
That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes. I had some shit I posted, kept on the low. But it's you who I want. And now she'll be loving me soon. I straight to the plane, no cut on no movie. Fucking the good all over the room. Making up shit later, she don't need a move. I gotta go, but I'm coming back soon. Don't tell I been as you know that's your rule. If you feel good, to tell someone to Google you. I tell them chill, cause I know what they'll do to you. I run it down again, paint like I'm Julio. We made a way from the streets to the studio. Anyone feeling me, that's who I do it for. You can't just pop out and say you're the hero. You gotta put on a cape and save the day. Shawty my side, she ain't got no stomach. Look her dead in her face when I'm coming. Send a video and tell me she want it. Just the other day, I gave her some money. She the fifth fan, ain't making no comment. If it happened to them niggas, we done it. Too much shit to step, but I can't be running. Boy, don't make me fly your bitch out of country. She tryna fuck me when I'm fast, and she can't come around no more. Walked in the house, my pants are fast, and then she swallowed with a hoe. But it's you who I want. That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes I hear some shit I posted, kept on the low. But it's you who I want. But it's you who I want. But it's you who I want. Never lie to me when I ask you something. No matter what, you just be real with me. A lot of shit come with a nigga like me. I just hope that you learn how to deal with me. I only be out with a couple of niggas. Now shit bound to happen whenever we be. I run with some hitters that run from a camera. They won't even take a picture with me. The teacher asked me what I wanted to be when I grew up. I stood up and told a big meat. My mama ain't had much and I wasn't good at no sports, so you know I had fed to the streets. And ain't no shit where I be, but I get me a little bit of food, I'ma make sure we eat. And that shit be crazy how we used to swap out and spit with each other. We don't even speak.